the vlogging.
You feel me? I feel like it's been so long. So much has happened. Right now, your girl is on her way to the doctor. Yo, ever since I turned 18, I've really been on my adulting for real. I don't pay no bills yet, but like taking myself to doctor's appointments, freaking just setting appointments and just doing a whole lot. Like, we absolutely used to doing things, you know, obviously like with my mom. And it's like now that, you know, I'm able to drive myself places and do things on my own, it's like, well, you grown out. Another day. I didn't really vlog that much on the previous day, but I'm actually on my way back home. I just took my sister to an appointment real quick. We were chilling, so now I'm on my way back home. As for today, there's not much I have planned. I'm just gonna be chilling for real. It's too hot to be out anyway. It's dang near 100 degrees like every day. Yeah, I think I might paint. I was waiting for my fixative to dry on the sketch that I did of like all the faces and stuff. So I might work on that. I was also working on another painting that I hadn't finished. So I might work on them like simultaneously, but probably the other painting first that I was sketching out. Hey, what's up, y'all? It's like the next day. I like just came back from work. I'm driving home now. It was an interesting shift. All I'm gonna say is I'm glad to be going home. Yeah, I'm about to head home, take a shower, maybe eat something, and then probably just chill in the AC, because again, it is just too hot to not be in the AC or a fan, whatever floats your boat. You know, your AC is where it's at. It's hot as hell. Like, it's, oh my gosh, it's crazy. I'll probably like see y'all when I'm like chilling or something. New hairstyle, who dis? You feel me? I brought up the fro. Standing outside my sister's house, waiting for it to come out because we about to go to a wedding shower. My godfather's getting married, so yeah, shout out to him and his fiance. That's my guy right there. So yeah, so we're currently running on CP time. Started at 5:30. It's 5:57. We're not over there. And yo, for the life of me, bro, my Afro pick is like gone. I just fell off the face of the earth, and like I can't properly like give my hair the volume that I want it, or like where I want it to be at. So I've just kind of been hand picking and just fidgeting with it for like the past like 30 minutes. So I'm not even gonna hold y'all, like prior to getting dressed, I was super like tired and was not trying to get up, okay? Because I had just come back from work like 2 hours ago, and I was like, yeah, I need to take me a good nap before I go. Didn't end up taking a nap. So here we are, fatigued, but you know, happy that, you know, I'm going, and you know, I got myself out the bed today.
Let's go! Yeah! Come on! They look so beautiful, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah,
what's up, y'all? It's like, I want to say like 2 days after the last clip, or maybe the day after, actually. I just came back from the gym. This is my first time going to the gym in like, I want to say like 2 years. 2 or 3 years. Trying to, you know, get healthy or whatever. Trying to get these gains and all that good stuff. I'm like officially a gym girly now. So, you know, any tips, you know what I mean, drop them in the comments for me. I'm currently having like my post-workout snack. It's a Kind bar. It's not sponsored, but you know, Kind. Feel me, sponsor your girl. So yeah, I'm on my way back home now. Prior to coming to the gym, it took me a minute to get to the gym because I didn't have headphones and I didn't want to go into the gym without headphones because I needed to listen to my music. Drop something off at my doctor, at my doctor's office. And then I came to the gym. So now we're headed back home. I'm not sure what will be in store for me to do once I get there, but we'll find out when we get there. What's up, y'all? So I just woke up from a nap. I was super tired when I got back from the gym. It's like several hours later. When I came back from gym, I ate, just some emails and just some other things. And now I'm up. Nap was okay. I was asleep for like an hour and a half or so. Hey y'all, so I'm like awake from my nap now. While I was sleeping, Michael's called me to come pick up my paintings that I got framed, if you didn't see that in the beginning. And yeah, I'm so glad they finally called me. I've been calling them for like 2 days back to back, being like, yo, where's my stuff, because I need it for the art exhibition that I want to be a part of, the Union art tour. So I'm on my way to go pick it up right now. Can't wait to see them. I got one of them in a gold frame, and I can't wait to see how it looks with the painting. So that's what we're doing right now. So yeah, I will show y'all what it looks like when I get back. Hey y'all, so I'm back from Michael's. I just saw them. They like unwrapped it in front of me, and it was so cool. I forgot to get footage. I mean, I didn't want to really record nobody without their consent or whatever, but oh my gosh, the face is so beautiful, y'all. Like, let me show y'all. All right, this is the first piece. So they gave me this black covering to put on top of the painting to protect it. So yeah, real professional. I kind of like ripped it a little bit when I was trying to take the tape off, but how it looks in the frame. Isn't it so beautiful, bro? This is my first time seeing my art get framed. Like, I'm in love. I chose this thin black frame because there were like a lot of colors going on. I wanted to choose something that didn't take away from the painting but still added to the painting. So yeah, this one's going up for sale, so we'll see if it sells. All right, this is the next piece. This is a real long one. This is Something's Missing. So this is Something's Missing. Y'all can see all of that. I chose like a goldish, orangish type of frame, because again, a lot of colors going on, so wanted to pick a frame that would really help it make all the colors pop and stand out and all the good things. So yeah, it's so pretty. I'm so excited,
y'all.
So something's missing. I did not put that one up for sale. However, if somebody were to see it and be like, I want this, I'm open to offers. Okay, that's all I'm saying. Your girl just came back from orientation. Baby, it was long as hell. But it was cool. I definitely learned a lot about the school I'm going to. Met some new people. I'm very introverted. I meet people via mutuals, so it's very hard for me to meet new people. Got some Instagrams, you feel me? But it was, overall, it was pretty cool. I got to hold a freaking Emmy. Like, the college I'm going to, one of the alumni was in like the communications department, mass media department, and I think it was a he who did like sports broadcasting and won an Emmy like in 2012, and I got to hold the Emmy. Like, that joint was so cool. It was a lot heavier than it seems. That joint has some weight to it, okay? It was mad cool. But I'm on my way back home. There was definitely more things on the agenda. Nothing like too crazy. It was like mass, because it's a Catholic college. And then like dinner and like other things. But baby, I'm tired. And I'm due for a nap. I was supposed to work today, but I had to take off so I could go to this orientation. Super tired. Lord. We chowed down on some food, some sweets. It was cool. A lot of people, a lot of students, a lot of incoming students. But yeah, I slicked back all my hair. My hair was all curly and out and stuff. Slicked it all back. For good reason too. Because it's super hot outside. I wore my favorite color today, blue. If you didn't know, blue is my favorite color, and I wore it to orientation today. So yeah, I'm gonna take me a fat nap when I get home, y'all. The watch, peep the denim watch. I got some jeans on, so I was doing like a denim type blue monochromatic type look. You see the vision, like you can't see my pants, but I mean, blue top, blue jeans, blue watch. I'm gonna see y'all when I wake up from my nap.
Early in a bouncy castle, trying not to slip on these steps, and we about to slide. Yo, ready, go.
I ain't go.
Negro. Why you going down so freaking slow? I tried to.
Hey y'all. Starting that off, that's loud. It's another day. It's definitely like towards the end of the day. But I was so tired when I came back from work, y'all. I did not feel like recording nothing. Went to work today after like several days. I have like a very spaced out work week. So I went to work today. Hey y'all. So like in the last clip, right, I was trying to explain to y'all that I had like just come from the gym, woke up from a nap, but then my phone decided to fall, and I was also driving, so I was like, you know, let me be safe and not get into a car accident for the sake of vlogging. So y'all, as I was editing the vlog last night, I realized that I didn't close out the video properly. If you made it to the end of this vlog, I appreciate you. You're goated and I love you. And subscribe, you feel me? Join the little PICASSO'S family. Yeah, so I'm gonna see y'all in the next one.